The stage is set and the curtain is rising for another Formula One Grand Prix. We're expecting close fights up and down the field today, so hold on tight, we're moments away from lights out. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour.
Start. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, clear. great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. You will pull out a second a lap on the car behind. Nice move. Good job. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We'll be right back. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. A new fastest lap of the race. 5 laps of fuel remaining. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. This is your final lap of the race. Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.